find that release point out front, not just with the fastball, but maybe use the breaking ball every once in a while when you can't find that release point.